hard, and we focused on playing as a team and playing for each other and not playing selfishly, and that really just brought us together and made everything worth it.
At first I knew it would be a rebuilding year. We lost some pretty key players last year, some stronger players. So we started off maybe a little further back than we did last year, but throughout the course of the year, the boys really improved and did well. So by the end of the year, I thought we peaked at the right time and played well at the right time, and we almost pulled out a medal. So yeah, it was good progression.
The highlight of the season was winning the regional final against Shaunavon. We were down by a big margin and we came back, and just felt really good, and it was just a good way to wrap up the season.
The favorite part, I enjoyed traveling with the boys. Just talking to fans, getting to know them better, joking around, messing around. We had a good team, got along really well. So it was fun that way. We enjoyed each other off the court, and I think that really helped us by the end of the season do as well as we did the last few weeks.